Neither side is backing down over the issue of immigration raids. Oakland Mayor Libby Schaaf is taking heat from the top official at ICE, who claims her warning put his agents in danger.
ABC 7 News reporter Laura Anthony begins our team coverage from Oakland.
ICE is trying to distract people from their racist messages.
It's a full-blown war of words between Oakland Mayor Libby Schaaf and top officials at U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement.
We have to fight against the racist myth that the Trump administration is trying to perpetuate, that immigrants are dangerous criminals.
This morning, acting ICE Director Tom Homan, appearing on the Fox News program Fox and Friends, chastised Schaaf's warning about imminent raids.
What she did is no better than a gang lookout yelling police when a police cruiser comes in the neighborhood, except she did it to the entire community.
ICE reported 150 arrests in various raids throughout Northern California, including this one captured by cell phone in Napa. The agency claims 50% of the arrests were of people with criminal records separate from immigration violations.
ICE has now a track record of lying to us.
Initially critical of Schaaf's broad public warning, Councilmember Rebecca Kaplan thinks it's important for the sanctuary city to stand united.
And I believe at this moment it is essential that we all stand together and make clear that we know ICE is not keeping us safe.
And this is a whole new low.
ICE claims Schaaf's, quote, irresponsible decision may have played a role in the agency's failure to capture more than 800 individuals in the Bay Area, people ICE describes as criminals.
We have a criminal justice system. We should let that work.
ICE Interim Director Homan claims the Justice Department is looking into whether Schaaf's warning broke the law. In Oakland, Laura Anthony, ABC 7 News.